to Stormlight. So yeah, this is my first video, first reaction video. Yeah, overall video of 2016, and yeah, my first overall video since my return from my vacation from Arizona. So yeah, I am back, guys, and yeah, it was definitely a very nice time in Arizona. Very nice weather, but you know, at first it was pretty cool weather. Where you know, like I got there you know, like the day of like Christmas Day, like you know, like later on in the evening. But of course, we didn't do a whole lot that day. But of course, like the next couple days is pretty cool, like a little cold, like especially one day is like 20 plus mile per hour winds. So yeah, they're pretty cool. You know, it gradually built up to, you know, like we at least in the average of the 60s, at least close to the low 70s by the time we left up yesterday, Sunday. So yeah, pretty overall pretty nice weather for a time there. So yeah, I had a lot of fun. But now of course I'm back in Wisconsin, where yeah, it's all the snow and cold. So yay, so I'm back here. So, and of course, I have a ton of course, I have a ton of videos to catch up on. And of course, obviously, with some of them being Christmas ones, so I'm actually gonna do a specific reaction special for that. But for now, I actually want to be able to a couple videos in celebration for the new year. First, so I actually react to two videos here. So, first, I'm reacting to Fall Crest of New Year and then a Bronies 2015 tribute video. So, yeah, it'd be like another, like you know. Video like showing like a bunch of videos released throughout the previous years. So that'd be pretty cool. I remember like you know like last like in like Jared like last year I reacted to a Bronies 2014 video, and that was pretty cool. So I saw like this particular one was like posted on Equestria Daily, so it should be pretty good. And yeah, I also of course saw this Fall Equestria New Year video posted. And yeah, of course me be a fan of Fall Equestria, I wanna be able to watch it. So yeah, of course, first video I watched it would be related to Fall Equestria and Fall Equestria t-shirts. And then, I was shopping at Walmart a little earlier today, just to get a few things. Of course, I saw that, Hasbro released, like, a new, line of MLP, like, dog tags. And, yeah, so I got a few of them. And right now, I'm wearing a Starlight Glimmer dog tag. So, I'm wearing her since I think she's a lot, very similar to how Red Eye is in Fall Equestria. You know, like, a little, that ideology didn't want out, at least at first with Starlight and such, before she came reform and such. So yeah, so we're in all this stuff today. So yeah, I guess with all that said and done, and without further ado, let's finally get started. But first, I definitely need a sip. Alright, double check something. Okay, I am so wrong. Alright, so let's react to the Fall Equestria New Year video here first here. In 3, 2, 1, play. Ooh, got some jazzy music playing here. Nice animation so far. Got a little bit of the character animation here. Alright, I'm gonna get ready for today. Alright. Some casual morning celebration. Oh, I thought there was like different like knives for a second. Zero legs. Oh, is this gonna, like, you know, like, do, like, a little graphic build to, like, what happens in the story? Okay. But in, like, you know, like, a jazzy type way. Oh, okay, Christmas time. Oh, I guess build up to being the New Year. Alright. I don't remember, what part of the year she left the vault. I don't know. Oh, yeah, the vault has a, Turpy has a ghoul. Yeah, is she filled up here or whatever? There's Velvet. Come here, buddy. Oh, flat deck. Oh, she had 10 points out. Who's that pony? I'm not familiar with that. With that, what's the phrase? It's been one since I read the stories. I forget her name, but yeah, ooh. Have a fun time in New Year? Oh, yeah. Don't want to see that. Oh, is that the pink guy? Or is that? Oh. Let's see a little bit. Oh. Wait, I got a bigger boom. Oh. Wait, what? Okay. Yeah, we're gonna have a gotcha. As everyone's at a maritimer. I guess that was the song of Christmas a bit here. Music, the song Boogie Man by Sin on the Fallout 3 soundtrack. Okay. Man, great gazer. Very nice animation.
say thanks, KS Over and all those people, Russia FOE team and community. Thanks for watching. Yeah, thanks for making this. Pretty cool. And happy holy days. Oh, okay. Okay, so that was Fall Crescent New Year. And yeah, pretty short but very sweet. That I really like that. So yeah, I guess it kind of shows, like, you know, this, like, little jazzy version, like, you know, a little bit of getting ready for the morning, going to fall, and, you know, like, celebrating the holidays for everyone in the wasteland there. That's pretty cool, you know, sharing a point from the story and them doing their own thing for the holidays. That's pretty cool, also, celebrating the new year. So, yeah, it's a very nice little video, and I really like the animation. It's very well done. So, I'm going to pull up the Bronies 2015 video here. The person's tribute to the fandom for this year, so pretty cool. Alright, I did get a little sneak peek at it, and it does have a song I really like playing during it, so yeah. Alright, so let's react to Bronies 2015 here. In 3, 2, 1, play. My opponent fetches magic. Alright. I can tell what he's going to be playing Kings and Queens here. Oh, I can't remember name, but shoot. Bronies 2015. I recognize that first video that showed, but I can't remember the name anymore. Yeah, Kings and Queens. The song is be playing throughout this. Oh yeah, this video. By Hero Strain with Out of the Fry Pan with Lil Pip and Blackjack there. Yeah. Oh, I remember watching this one. Oh yeah, the anime. Oh yeah, remember me thing. Yeah, the door thing. Oh, you're showing really good views so far. Oh, I love that one. Oh, is it SM version then? Oh, that's cool. Oh, I think that's the Diggy thing. Where? Oh yeah, the follow Kirsty like trailer thing. That was cool. The sound of more remember me. Father, this sounds like pre-edited so far as well too. I like it. Oh, what's this? Oh wait, I think I remember. This is a little short. Oh, this I think I remember. I think these couple of, like, kind of short videos, but yeah, I kind of saw a little bit. Oh yeah. Oh. The more that, one more that, going to doors. Yeah, try first. Oh, yeah. Sure, a lot of SFM videos here. Oh. Ooh. Oh, yeah, I remember seeing a video for finding his magic stuff. Oh, yeah, the Brony Confluence. Oh, yeah, the Biggie Pig. Oh, yeah, the Twilight Tour thing. Yeah, what is it? Longest hiatus. Oh, yeah, it was pretty long hiatus. Yeah, 5 years. Oh, you show clips and, like, cons and stuff? Yeah, 5 years of Bronies. Yeah, I've been a fan since, like, 2012, so it's been, like, 3 years for me. Ooh, Black Griffin. Larson. Is that Andrea?
Who would have thought there would be a judgment-free community that has a strong appreciation for animation?
And make someone's day is pretty cool.
I like this little part to show, like, some clips on confessions and stuff. That's pretty cool. But how about 2016? Yeah, what's in store for this year? So, Raven. Hell yeah! Especially for movies wise and whatnot. Only more of that. Oh, I love that one. Oh, yeah, I love it. I'm really loving the close videos that have been shown here. Oh, it is! I love that. I think it's from the Jurassic Park one, but I haven't seen that yet, though. I plan to, so. Oh, it's on the LP in real life. Oh, there's a lot of clips there. Bronies 2015. Ah, that was cool. When they did that. That was pretty cool, I did. We are Kids Quiz. Mm-hmm. We will never die.
Yeah,
more like it, for sure. More like it.
As long as friendship stays with us.
Yes.
As long as we do that.
And the spirit of poisons is inside of our heart.
And it will stay there forever.
So, anything else, or?
All right, thanks for watching.
Yeah, welcome.
And thanks for making this.
Cool.
All right. Dedicated to IDBS. Thanks for everything. All right.
Okay, so that was Bronies 2015. I forgot this. I forgot who made this. But yeah, that person's tribute to the fandom. And yeah, that was pretty good little tribute video. I really like that. So I really like the, you know, the specific videos that, you know, were made throughout Bronies 15 and were featured throughout this. I really like those specifically with, you know, with that Chemistry SF video made by Argo Damon. Yeah, it's a bunch of, like, other SF videos, like, Out of the Frying Pan. And, you know, like, a few others. And then, a few, like, specific animation videos and other stuff. Yeah, it's really, like, specific videos that I was showing it. And the way a person is able to edit them in here. I really like that. I kind of, like, you know, especially me, you know, like, those that know, I recently made, like, a PMV in, in celebration of Christmas. And, yeah, I kind of, like, you know, like, show, like, specific clips in, like, what specific, you know, like, being said in the song at the time. So, I feel like, you know, to try to do the same thing here. And, you know, especially at the end, they were showing, like, all the clips at the same time. Like, trying to be, like, you know, sync with that. And, like, I like his saying stuff because, you know, like, kind of similar to mine. So, yeah, I really like how you're able to do that. Of course, like in the middle part, you show all those quotes from the conventions, and then, like, Black Griffin and Pacific 40 Sacrifices, you know, talk about, like how they, you know, how they start off in the fandom, and how they grow, and then such, and, yeah, like, the little thing, you know, like, what is the story of 2016, you know, I guess we'll have to find out. Are you ready? Hell yeah, I'm ready, and of course, you know, obviously, more likely, you know, it's fandom, or it's, you know, yeah, fandom more likely last for a very long time, as long as we have, like, friendship in hearts and such. So yeah, I like that little message thing at the end. That's pretty cool. And of course, very true if we're able to keep that true in our hearts and such. So yeah, I like that. So overall, that's pretty cool. Little tribute to the fandom and very nice way to, you know, and 2015 up there. So yeah, very nice job there. And yeah, so very nice jobs there. So so yeah, overall, that's saying my reaction to those two videos. So yeah, guys, if you haven't seen those videos on your own or, like, probably in the other side, maybe, these guys. So yeah, make sure to leave links to these videos so you can check them out on your own, and more likely to check the other side, maybe on their channel. So yeah, check them out. So, overall, is this reaction video. Make sure you like this video, subscribe to more videos, and leave a comment down below. Show us what video I expect next. And make sure to check out the links to my socials and our sites in the description down below. Those want to keep up with my reaction videos and anything else I might post. So yeah, guys, this is in my first video of 2016. Yeah, like I said a little before, but now I'm gonna explain more now that I do plan to, after this, have like a post Christmas reaction special to, you know, videos that are released at Christmas or, like, right after. So yeah, obviously, like, that released while I was in Arizona. So there's actually quite a bit of videos that were released while I was gone. So that's why I'm probably going to, you know, like, switch to my webcam, just in case it's, you know, probably it might be, like, over a half hour long, maybe close to an hour. It just depends how long it takes me. So yeah, so I don't know if I'll be able to get out tonight, but I mean, sometime tonight or tomorrow it'll be out then. And of course, you know, obviously it would be Monday, you know, I would usually react to, you know, Reference Blue, but maybe sometime Tuesday I will react to that, and, like, the newest like Ruby Volume 3 World of Remnant videos. So expect my reactions to those videos on sometime Tuesday. So stay tuned for all that. So overall, saying this video, hope to see you guys very soon. Bye.